have to write it as .png because our file are saved in png .png, so we have written .png. Then you have to go to procedures and you have to drag and drop this call procedure over here. After doing this process, it will be in procedures. Our designer blocks part is over and our designer part is also over. Now we have to build app. Then you have to scan the QR code. Before that, we have to install this MIT AI2 companion app for scanning the QR code. Then you have to scan the QR code. Then you have to click on OK and you have to open the virtual dice game for Epic app. Then you have to install this app. Then you have to open this. Friends, I'll show you how to play this game. If I shake the phone, it is changing into 5. If I change, it's changing into 2. If I shake the mobile, it changes into 6. If I shake the mobile, it will change to 1. Friends, like this we have to play the virtual dice game.
Hope you like my virtual dice game video. Bye.